We're gonna try some pop rocks, me and Jonathan.
Okay.
It's pop rock time. We're gonna get poppin' and rockin' it, because you wanted this.
Yeah.
I know you did.
Yeah.
He said earlier, he's like, I'm not a huge fan of all that candy, but the pop rocks. And I was like, we're gonna pop and rock it. Here, how much do you want? A lot.
Whoa, it was my first time
I
pop
want
rocking.
Some pop rocks. Cully's gonna
I have
pop
lots
rock
to share
it.
Here.
I definitely want to share.
They're already popping.
They're already popping.
Yeah, here, take some of these. I got way
Whoa, it's enough. Oh my god.
I have a lot of pop rocks. Remy, do you want some pop rocks?
No.
Okay.
One, two, three, go.
What do you do?
I eat them.
Over your mouth. Over your mouth.
Get the spit on it.
Okay, I got it.
Maybe Pop Rocks will sponsor us. Ooh, that freaking jump. That
one just jumped
out
of my mouth, too.
Casey,
jumped in her mouth.
Remember socks?
Oh, no.
Now I'm choking.
Okay. What do you
excellent.
Think?
Excellent.
That was delicious. It was like, they're not spicy, but they're like,
they're just poppy.
My mouth is on fire. They're poppy.
They're really poppy.
It was like an
do you love it? Here. Show me your mouth. Show me your pop rocks.
Am I tongue glue? I
no.
can't tell. I wish it was.
I'm very happy with my pop rocks experience.
Now I'm going to drink a beer and my stomach's going to blow up. Oh, no.
No, it's Coke, right?
Oh,
Coke and Pop Rocks, you'll blow up.
Carbonated.
Let's see what happens.
What happens with Bud Light wine?
Listen to this.
Whoa.
Oh, they're popping in the sink.
Sorry, I had too many.
Listen to that. But that sounds like the flaming cheese at the Greek restaurant.
I'm going to give him a little water. Little
give him some water, see what happens.
A little juice.
It's
like eggs.
I love Pop Rocks. What's in that? What makes it pop?
Something really, really
secret
bad.
Ingredient.
We shouldn't.
What other ingredients? I know, probably something we shouldn't ingest.
Sugar.
Sugar, lactose, corn syrup, artificial flavors and colors, carbon dioxide to provide crackling.
That's really cool.